J.P. Rademuller was the lighthouse keeper in 1815 and a part-time bootlegger of a very potent brew. One winter's night, a group of soldiers from Fort York came to the lighthouse hunting for hooch. Rademuller refused them and was never seen again. The only trace found was a blood smear on one of the steps. It said his ghost haunts the lighthouse to this day.